the shooting of Trayvon is a terrible tragedy, unnecessary, uncalled for, and inexplicable at this point. What we've heard from the media reports suggests that it's entirely appropriate for the district attorney to be looking into this and to have called a grand jury and to find out what the facts are. We hope that justice is done in this case, as in all cases, but very, very tragic, and our hearts go out to his family, his loved ones, his friends. This shouldn't have happened.